That can explain why our hair tangles. On this slide is a piece of hair. Come with me. This is hair under a microscope. On the outside are these clear overlapping scales, a lot like scales on a fish. They're made out of the same thing that your fingernails and skin are made out of. When these scales are rough and raised, hair likes to stick to itself, just like Velcro. If your hair is straight, it has less of a tendency to tangle. But if you mess up your hair, then all of these little scales get rough. When you get other pieces of hair together with them, they want to stick. So brushing your hair can help smooth those cuticles out. But the curlier your hair is, the more that cuticle just raises all on its own. What can we do about that? That's where things like conditioners and leave-in conditioners can help, because they have ingredients like proteins that are called film formers. They help form a layer around your hair that holds that cuticle down so that your hair doesn't tangle as bad.